Aotearoa is filled with beautiful native wildlife. But in the last 100 years or so, they've been under threat from, dun-dun-dun, predators. Today, we're learning about predator-free 2050.
Predator-free 2050 is a strategy by the New Zealand government to remove five of the most damaging pests we have in Aotearoa.
Possums, rats, ferrets, stoats and weasels cause great harm to our native wildlife. And if we don't do something quickly, they threaten to force many species into extinction.
Predator-free 2050 is focused on protecting the biodiversity of Aotearoa and allowing our native species to thrive.
We're pretty lucky down here at the bottom of the globe. Because we're an isolated island, we have a high portion of species that aren't found anywhere else in the world. However, the arrival of people to Aotearoa also meant the arrival of our first predators in the way of pests. Possums, rats and stoats caused havoc on our local species. So how bad is it, Bot?
Almost 4,000 native and endemic species are currently threatened with or are at risk of extinction, and predators are a major contributing factor.
Oh, so really bad. We can't lose our native or our endemic species. They're the only ones in the world. So what's the plan?
Predator-free 2050 plans to trap New Zealand pests, eradicating them all by the year 2050.
That is going to take a lot of traps, Bot.
It sure will. There are lots of regional groups and councils all working together to get the plan moving.
I want to help. Can we help, Bot?
Yeah, for sure. Become a part of the movement. You could set up traps with your family, or even join a trapping club.
We could also learn about our native wildlife and spread the word on how to protect them.
Definitely. Every little bit helps. Aotearoa already has several predator-free eco-sanctuaries, but the goal is to have the whole country predator-free for all the wildlife to thrive.
We can all agree that Aotearoa is beautiful and that the unique species we have here are worth protecting. It would be wonderful news to me and Miss Tui to see Aotearoa predator-free by the year 2050.